Today we're headed up to the Big Mountain, which is Whitefish Resort. And that's where the lift access trails are. There are mosquitoes everywhere. It's making me insane. Yeah, so it's gonna be good.
Today there's still snow at the top of the mountain, so that lift is closed. So there are two parts of the mountains that we are able to ride. One is the B side and the other one is Bad Rock. The trails over here on B side are considered more free ride or slow trails. And then over on the Bad Rock side, that is supposed to be more technical. So we're gonna start over here on the B side and then make our way over to Bad Rock.
Almost July, but there's still a lot of snow at the top here, so the lift isn't running up there for mountain biking. Prairie dog. Thank you. Thank you. Don't forget it's two-way traffic.
No.
It's kind of weird to see uphill traffic on a downhill trail, even if it is the green trail where there's not too much going on. And I also can't understand why they wouldn't want to sort of sell all the tickets that they could for the lifts. So I think I'm missing something, but yeah. Thank you.
these loppers. They do like that. Hopefully there's no children on us this time. Brown sugar. trails don't look very worn in. Like, maybe newer. This side also looks like it was just logged. I'm not gonna come down here again. Oh. That's what it looks like up here. Kansas. Detour. What? Yeah, I'd say that this park is like under construction for sure. And the top is closed, so got a couple good runs in. I think we're probably done. So the number one thing that we came here to ride was this, which is called Spencer's Trails, and they are pretty much gravity trails that you just ride up and back down again, etc. They're closed because of logging, so we're gonna leave a day early now, I think.
We did stop at the beach on Whitefish Lake. Pretty cool. Look at this dude.
Alright, we're leaving Montana. It was awesome. Headed south to Wyoming now. It's like 10 hours away, so we'll see how far we get.
We'd love it if you subscribe.
Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time.